5 days. They need to go to work. He go to work every morning.
She goes to school every day. He goes to work every day. Morning.
I need to go to class. We have an important exam. 5 days. My husband is not here. He is at the store. He needs a new phone.
We go to work every day. I go to class every morning.
One day. Every day. He goes to class every morning.
He has a name. I do not like computers.
John has a big house.
We have 2 computers. When do they study?
She never uses a dictionary. Do you have an English dictionary? I use my dictionary every day. I have a computer at my apartment. We study here every morning.
I never play soccer.
Do you have a computer?
When? He lies in a bed house.
Joseph works at a hospital. You speak Chinese, excuse me. Do you live here? She live in Mexico. My doctor works at a big hospital.
Spanish is a language.
Lisa lives in Beijing. She works at a big hotel. She speaks three languages. Excuse me, do you speak Spanish? My English is not very good, and I have a problem with my ticket. She speaks Spanish.
We work here. Louise is here.
They like to stay together.
Do you like English?
Louise likes cars. She likes to study languages.
She plays soccer at a university. He likes to play soccer.
We like to play.
We like music.
Yes, he plays soccer.